fine. All right. So the trick is to use our razor saw, and we want to cut through this wing very carefully without cutting all the way through. Keeping this level. And once it's mostly through, but not all the way through, I like to use a little sandpaper to open the groove a little wider. Making certain I sand both sides. Okay. Get some wax paper here in play. And I will put some glue. Right there. For the dihedral, we want 2.5 inches. So I'm going to crack this wood. You hear it right there? I have a little jig right here for 1 inch, 2 inch, 2.5 inches. And some accelerant. Apply a few drops to that. It will dry really quickly. There we go. Give it a flat sand on the bottom. And that's the main wing. For our tail, we're going to find the center line. Draw that. And use our saw. Again, being very gentle, not to cut through all the way. This takes practice and using the sandpaper to open the gap a little bit. We'll get very thin. Okay. Using our guide, at 1¾ inch, that's where we want to glue it. add some accelerant. Sand the bottom level. I'm going to start off with some glue. Right here. Generous amount. Oops. I'm going to start off with the front edge wingtip. Where it gets sticky, and then drop down the back edge. Keeping it very centered. And I will also look from the back edge. To keep it straight as possible. Pushing down very firmly. That's it. Nice. All right. For the tail, similar process. Good amount of glue. Now, the trick here is I want a tail tilt to the right, which will allow the plane to turn to the left. So first I will put the front edge down, and then bring it back to the back edge, and I will look edge on and tilt it a little to the right as I hold it down firmly. The more tilt you have, the sharper the turn. Something to experiment with. But that is a Sandpiper 12-inch Balsa Glider. All we have to do next is add some ballast to the nose. So now we need to add some nose weight. I like to use some modeling clay. And how much you use depends on sort of the weight of the plane itself. Grab a little mound right here. We'll give this a test fly and we'll see how it goes. It's a test flight.
It's a little more weight.
On the nose. Much better. I like it. Okay, simple hand toss, did pretty well. Center of gravity is about Right now, 60% behind the leading edge. Launch this with a catapult outside. I might add or remove weight, depending on how well it flies. And its weight is 5.24 grams, which is most excellent. I'm very pleased with that. It's right in the range where I like it to be. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Enjoy life. Enjoy flight. Keep on building. Be sure to like and subscribe and comment. This is Nighthawk Gliders. I'm Brad. Take care.